Well, I'm going there. Yes. Okay. Hello, people. This is the real test. Let me go and get the other camera. Okay. Hello, other camera. How are you doing? Yes. Right then. So we've got the battery pack on. The camera is on. Okay. There's a lot you could film. I mean, I'm going to, like, literally. Just because I think this would have been quite a busy area because of the fireplace there. As you can see, it's more prominent. It's not like the other one, which is obviously looks like it's been completely bricked up. So, yeah, mind you, that one looks bigger, that one did, doesn't it? So, but as you can see, there's a lot to it. As you go around here as well, you've got the other rooms. So there's two other little rooms there as well. But yeah, we're going to leave that locked off. Need to get a bulb in there. That's another little room itself as well. Can hardly see. Old bikes and stuff in there, like loads of junk. But yeah, we'll leave it locked off now. So as you can see, we're running, and that's what we're going to see basically. So we'll leave it locked off. Obviously, I've got in my pocket, I've got the padlock, so you can see it from both sides. You've got the padlock, which is going to go on the door. Okay, so the door's got a padlock. And I'm going to walk out, I'm going to leave it. So hopefully we'll pick something up. So peace and love, people. Yes, I'll see you in a bit. Hopefully in, well, I'll retrieve you in the evening. See you later. Cheers. So we're all locked up, lovely. So you can't see, but there you go. So I'll just pop that in my pocket for the moment. Okay, so looks pretty much how we left it. Camera's still okay. We're recording. So it's been going for about 2 hours then, by the look of it. So, there you go. So we'll retrieve the camera. Plenty of power there, so obviously I can run that for a little bit longer, people. There you go. 2 hours, 2 hours, people. So we'll have a little end walk around here. We'll just leave you there for a minute. So, as you can see, this is where we filmed last time, in that location there. Got no torches to show you at the minute. So yeah, 2 hours running there, people. Peace and love to all of you out there. Thank you for watching. Yes, yes.